Welcome at the tutorial of how to make a design of a groundwater treatment plant. The purpose of this module, Introduction to Drinking Water Treatment, is to make a preliminary design of a treatment plant. Now that you had an introduction in how to design a plant, the purpose of a groundwater treatment plant, and the different relevant unit operations, we can make a design for such a plant. This we base on the different design schemes that we discussed before. A design is made with rules of thumb, experience from other treatment plants, and some basic calculations discussed during the lectures. There is not a specific right or wrong answer. Your explanation makes it a good design. In this example, we are going to design a plant of 1000 cubic meter an hour that treats anoxic hard groundwater with 2.5 millimole per liter hardness. The water is characterized by a lack of oxygen, moderate concentrations of iron, manganese and ammonia, and a too high content of calcium. To treat this water, we need at least one aeration and filtration step and a softening step. The latter can be done by nanofiltration, ion exchange or pellet softening. In the block schemes, the first step of the design, we identify the order of the treatment steps and the alternative solutions. So I draw already two blocks of aeration and filtration. And here we choose the option with pellet softening. In this treatment plant, we have three alternatives to place the pellet softening in the treatment train, namely before aeration and filtration, so we can put them over here. Pellet softening. Softening after aeration and before filtration. So over here. Or softening after aeration and filtration, followed by an extra filtration step to remove the so-called carryover from the softening step. So, after filtration. And then it's followed by an extra filtration step to remove the carryover. Softening before aeration is possible when low concentration of carbon dioxide and phosphate are present in the water to avoid high base dosage and irregular pellet formation. But to save investment costs, we take the second alternative, because the third alternative requires an extra filtration step. So we go for this one. And not for this option. Neither for this option. The second design step is to estimate the dimension of the different treatment step. I will do that in the next movie.